Is your immunity low? If you are always catching colds, flu, or feeling tired, your immunity is probably low. That means your defenses are weakened. And when it happens, viruses and bacteria can harm your immune system. If that's your case, this video was made for you. In today's video, you will see the best vitamins to boost immunity. The immune system is a set of cells whose function is to protect the body against unknown substances or microorganisms. A balanced diet is essential to offer our body all the nutrients needed to help our defenses. And that's where we get minerals and vitamins. Many micronutrients are studied by their immunological role, including zinc. This is the most important mineral for our immune system. Usually, the elderly have zinc deficiency, characterized by a reduction in taste. Zinc is found in meat, oysters, and shellfish, liver and innards, fish, eggs, and whole grain cereals. Selenium. This mineral is highly antioxidant and also has immunological functions. It is part of the control of free radicals and is part of the response against infections. In excess, it may damage cells and organs. Brazil nut is the richest food in selenium, and a single unit, 5 grams, is enough to get the recommended daily dose of this mineral. Quercetin. Quercetin is an antioxidant that eliminates free radicals, preventing damage to DNA cells, which may avoid cancer. Foods rich in quercetin like apples, cherries, onions, bell peppers, and capers are a great way of stimulating and strengthening the immune system. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Vitamin A. One of its properties is to modulate immunity. Did you know that? Vitamin A is found in nature in its preformed form, retinol, in animal sources, and in its precursor, carotenoid, which is present in vegetables. The main sources of vitamin A are liver and fish oil. Carotenoids can be found in dark green or orange vegetables. Vitamin C, an important antioxidant nutrient. Vitamin C is studied by its possible preventive and therapeutic role in respiratory tract diseases. You certainly know about that, right? The vitamin was noted to reduce the duration of episodes of common colds and flu. You can eat guava, acerola cherries, and citrus fruits to improve your regular ingestion of vitamin C. Copper. This mineral is essential for good absorption of vitamin C. This vitamin increases the production of white blood cells, which make up the immune system and fight the strange microorganisms that enter the body. It helps strengthen the immune system and makes our bodies less susceptible to diseases. The powerful antioxidant action of copper also impacts our immunity positively. Vitamin D. Famous for its action in the bones, it also has an important role in the immune system. When we get exposed to sunlight, the vitamin is synthesized through the skin. Fish, fish oil, fortified foods, and supplements also offer vitamin D. This data highlights that a balanced, healthy diet improves the body's resistance against infections and boosts immunity. Of course, this is not immediate. This should be part of your routine and, if necessary, followed by a professional. Elders should talk to a doctor or a nutritionist to get prescribed supplementation to boost their immune system based on exams. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.